representing Thailand, Tikri Silpa Archa.
Well, this is the first season, or third season, pardon me, for Tikri, 17 years old. She's 31st after the short program. Born in Bangkok, she's coached by Satsuki Muramoto. 47.78, personal best from last season. And she's skating her free program to the Beauty and the Beast soundtrack.
Tikri Silpa Archa, Thailand, Thailand.
Well, all the skaters have a different sort of measurement as to what for them is a good skate. And I think for Tikri here, she has to be very pleased. We didn't capture the first double axel effort, didn't get all the way around, but she got up way higher and made a big improvement. Here's the double salco, double toe loop. She's fighting for everything. She doesn't carry a lot of speed yet in and out of the elements. but she's working hard to get each element landed all the way around. Some did, some didn't. There's the double loop. Step up into a single axle. Gets that done. She carried her joy for skating throughout the program. Of course, it's beautiful music. I think it just sort of inspired her, and she enjoyed the performance, and she did a very nice job for her. She's not at the stage that she's going to whip off the double axel clean, but she's making the effort to get it done. Just a learning process. That was nicely done.
Molin Bodove, the score, please.
And here we go for the free program score for Tikri.
Ekipa Arča iz Tajlanda za slobodni program osvojila je 42.24.
Ukupni zbroj je first skater in the competition with 70.44 for a total competition score.
From Thailand has earned total competition score of 70.44 points and is currently in the first place.